You see, TV is power. The power to love, to pacify. And then when all eyes are glazed and all minds are jelly, power to hold the world in your fist.